I kind of haven't been making videos, I mean, weekly. Last week I didn't post a video. I tried to, but the video wasn't really uploading. And so I ended up not posting it, and I was going to post one the following day, which would be the Monday, but something tragic has happened. A kid from my school had committed suicide, and we all actually had to, we got notified at school and everyone was a mess. I was going to post on Tuesday, but I still couldn't get my brain wrapped around the subject. Wow, someone from my school had passed away. I just realized as I'm looking at my camera, the camera's making me look really tired, and it's true, I am very tired right now. I'm getting ready for work currently, which is why my hair is a complete mess. And, I guess I'm just gonna start with a story that I need to get off my chest, and hopefully that these people will see, but they won't. So me and my best friend, we walk around the schools holding hands together, and, we're friends. We're good friends, and we don't classify either of us as being, like, the awkward one or anything. So, two girls walking around school holding hands. Well, yesterday I was in the library, and I heard this kid say my name, and it happens a lot, like everyone says my name, and I'm like, oh great, you know my name, I must be famous to you, that's great. But I haven't been having a very great week, so I heard this kid say my name. Another kid I don't even know walks up to me, did you take my charger, trying to be a joke? And of course, yesterday was the day of silence. If you participated in that, good job guys, I participated in it too. So, I'm sitting there, and I'm just staring at him like, get out of here, I don't care, I'm not having a good week, I don't want to listen to you guys. So they're calling my name, they're calling my friends' names, we're ignoring it. And then I heard a remark by this kid, and I know this kid, I've known him since fourth grade, say, yeah, she's a lesbian, she's been dating her best friend. And I immediately, like, looked over at him and gave him this nasty, like, what did you just say about me? And I went, and, of course, the bell hasn't rung for school, so it was supposed to be the day of silence, but I needed to say something, because everyone's like, Alexis, you're off. You need to, like, stop being this downer and just start being happy again. Like, you're not your happy self. And I immediately went, they just made a remark about me and my friend being a lesbian, and they have a problem with it. They have a problem with gays. They have a problem with bisexuals. They have a problem with lesbians. They have a problem with it. What if I was truly lesbian and I overheard that? I would have been very, very, very upset. But I'm not. I'm straight. And I may not come off as straight person, but I'm 100% straight. Dudes. So that kind of made me off balance, but I kind of blew that off until now. But the one thing that made me a little off is, so Wednesday I met this kid and he was like really cool and we were walking. I met him on Tuesday. Was it Tuesday when I met him? Holy crap. Was it really Tuesday? Wow. And he asked me out, and I'm that type of person that can't say no. So I was like, yeah, sure. And then the next day I realized that I was really truly in like with his friend, and he knew that I liked his friend, and it felt like I was pressured into a relationship that I wasn't happy of being in. Broke it off with him, and I bawled my eyes out the whole entire day. Went to a play and bawled my eyes out again. I got hugged by this kid. He was like, you're gonna be alright, and he saved my like whole night, and I had a great time. But I've been off, and people have noticed it to the point where they've called my guidance counselor and told them that I'm not how I was at the beginning of the year. I'm not a bubbly person anymore, and I want to change that. So guys, I wanted to make this video to tell you, bullying is not okay. Not only did someone commit suicide because people were bullying him, but his family did not really... No, It was because people were bullying him. People were bullying him because he was gay, and that's very sad to hear someone committed suicide because people were calling him names. And for the fact of that, following Friday, someone had called me a lesbian when I truly, and they truly know I'm not a lesbian. If you had to give a hint of what I am, you may say bisexual, but in fact, I am not a lesbian, and I'm not bisexual either. And it's just, people are like, it's just, people need to stop bullying, guys. You don't understand, like, I'm gonna title this, and my mom's gonna watch it, and she's gonna realize how much this, like, this is hurting me. People are bullying everyone all around the school that I'm in, and no one notices. Like, you go to high school, you think it's gonna be, oh, no longer, no more drama. You think all these good, joyful thoughts, and then when you actually get to high school, it's not what you thought it was. I'm going to work, and I don't even want to get out of bed. That's how bad it is sometimes for people all around the world. They don't want to get out of bed to just go downstairs and go to the bathroom. I just don't want to get out of bed because I'm lazy. But I just want you guys to realize this, that they're... For you to call someone an emo, freak, goth, lesbian, gay, bisexual, homo, all these things, because you don't know what you are or you're afraid of what people are going to think of you if you don't comment on this, you're hurting other people's feelings and you're making them become very weak and very fragile. It may not seem it, but it's happening and you guys don't get it that... Maybe it does take someone to pass away very tragically for the rest of the world to figure out why we need to stop bullying. If someone that you know is suffering through a very tragic time, tell them you're there for them. It's all you can do. I'm tired. I'm not depressed. Just to let you know, I look really sad and really out of it today. I'm actually really, just really tired. I don't want to go to work. I just want to sleep. So, guys, I'm going to go back to my bubbly self sooner or later. It's not going to be easy because someone I know died, so I'm not going to be bubbly right off the bat. But I'm going to go back to my bubbly self, and I'm going to end this video on a happy note, and I'm going to end it with a smile. I haven't been able to smile in a long time, and I saw this kid, and he's like, yo, smile, just smile, and I was like, no, and then he made me smile, so I'm just going to think about that. Okay, I gotta go. Oh, and I know the kid for a fact. I'm not sure if he does watch my videos, but I heard around that he watches my videos. And if you're that kid that in the library yesterday called me a lesbian and I was dating my friend, well, guess what? I have a big, ginormous crush on this guy, and he has a crush on me. We're not dating because, like, we barely know each other. But shut up. I'm 100% straight. If I wasn't straight, why would I date so many guys? If I wasn't straight, I would be right on guys. I'm not straight. I would literally be out with the world, even though I'm obsessed with rainbows. I'm straight, so I'm gonna go. Peace out. Love you guys. Leave a comment what you want me to do next, and leave a comment if you want me to do another story about depression or anything, because I really like doing videos that will help people out. So I'm gonna go. Peace out. Love you guys. Bye.